I welcome you all to the ASEAN EU 40th anniversary commemorative.
To celebrate 40 years of ASEAN EU friendship, I would like to thank the Philippines Presidency of ASEAN for convening. The potential for greater engagement is vital for stability in a challenging regional context, but also more security problems. The new ASEAN's own character. In the best interest of democracy, human rights, and rule of law is a priority for the EU as elsewhere, including here. Anti-terror cooperation through information sharing via energy trafficking networks in the Mediterranean are both economic powers. Free and fair trade. This transfer of hard technology and management system in the future is to do more so that more talented students and researchers come forward to contributing to this world.